women's 1500 meter championship run. Tatiana Gulick, Natalie Rodriguez. '76 for the first 400 meters in this women's 1500 meter. Rodriguez of Cal State San Marcos. She's ranked number 8 nationally. She's got the lead over Samantha of UC San Diego. And Lena Ronquillo, the freshman of Cal State East Bay, challenging a bit there. And Tatiana Gillick, defending champion, right in the mix. Also in that lead group is Kendall Herod, the sophomore of Stanislaus State. This is Natalie Rodriguez, the senior out of Cal State San Marcos. She's ranked 8th nationally. She's the school record holder. And she starts to break away. And it's Kristen Samantha, the senior out of UC San Diego, right in the second spot. And Gilda Ronquillo, the freshman of Cal State East Bay. 3:19 with a lap to go. E35 through 1200 meters, but this is Natalie Rodriguez, Cal State San Marcos. The battle down is for third and second. That is Tatiana Gillick, the senior out of Humboldt State, your defending champion, battling for the second spot. Down the home stretch, this is Natalie Rodriguez, the senior from Cal State San Marcos. Winning one for her retiring coach, Steve Scott. And she comes down the home stretch and the defending champion, Tatiana Gillick, the senior out of Humboldt State, before the last of second. Winston Sands, and the senior out of UC San Diego, third. And Jimbo Harris, the sophomore, the second.